Hello everyone, Silver Moon here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Viewtiful Joe! In the last episode, we got a good ways into the true enemy base in this last chapter, Joe and Sylvia. In the next part, we'll be moving on to the next part of this chapter. Looks like an assembly line sometime. Obviously, for this part, you have to... You have to avoid all the lasers. Oh, and of course you... Ow! That's one down. Of course you slide and avoid it. Damn it! Oh come on, not this.
touch me.
Come
on.
Okay.
Come on.
Awesome. Awesome, finishing with Viewtiful Forever. B-points! Awesome! Nope, too late. Awesome! And of course, the cheeseburger. And that's everything this one has to give. Finish! Of course, I got a D on defense in time. Oh well. Wait. Launching Busta Planets? Target Earth? Woo! Whoa! Lopper! Come on. No more. More film cancers, always good. Oh, I think I see what we have to do here. Destroy these ships. Awesome, that's one ship out of the way. Go. All right. Nothing like punching missiles. Huh, guys? Especially when they're planet-busting missiles. Awesome. Damn it, missed. Yeah, you just take it methodically, and you should be fine. They're playing with this all along. You are no match for the power of the Force of VFX. Wait, what? I'm betting we're gonna fight a couple of these mega battleships. Whoa! Okay. Is there an even bigger fish? There is! Wait, isn't that where we are? All right, let's watch the fireworks. Ow. Whoa! Come on. Ah, dough, I missed. Watch the fireworks! Missile punching! It's a bit redheaded, but it works! Last one did it! Finished! Are these things still gonna be firing? Nope! Nope, they aren't! Oh! Follow me, sir! To an open area where we can fight in peace! More film casters! Always welcome! Oh, another factory style area, huh? Assembly line. Bubbles from Lilo and Stitch. Who else? Oh yeah, the sumo ninja from the Kim Possible movie. Oh crap. We have 8 enemies to defeat. Of many. Oh, don't tell me I have to. I do have to be on the outside, and I miss these. Well, I can grab one. Three more, that's good. And 8 more enemies. Dead? Now you're probably dead. Oh, the other two guys. Talking about where if you run out of time, you keep getting hurt. And only defeating the rest of the enemy will end the time thing and keep you from getting damaged. Now we have to hunt down a couple of losing life though, that's good.
Ready? Action!
Please don't bring me down at the base.
Just go for it!
Put me into the fire, you idiot! Oh, come on. Please don't make me restart from the save point.
Action!
Just go for it!
You said I know where they spawn. Let's get out of here, burn that right off of that. Awesome. Awesome. And now, onwards. Collecting these film canisters, of course. All right, now that we've gotten to this break time, yes, we are right here at the final boss, but I'm going to cut it here because, oh, you won't believe what happens. See you guys next episode for the finale of Let's Play Viewtiful Joe!